kind of cool, right? It'd be a lot easier to find your card if we could shrink the pack and make it a lot smaller, and you can see your card jumps right out. The Jack of Clubs, is that it?
Yes.
Awesome, thanks for coming out.
Good.
I would say this is a trick that I would absolutely perform. It fooled me, it got me, and it's something that I would do.
So if I could change the color of the card in your hand, maybe I could change the color of the deck in the box.
That'd be pretty impressive.
It would be pretty cool, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, let me show you what I mean, okay? If I just give it a little glow, just like that, you can see the box turning blue.
That's pretty cool. I like that.
And the card is blue.
Yes.
But now if I were to be able to take the cards out of the inside of the box here, and the cards themselves have actually gone blue. Every card in the deck is blue.
Inversion was awesome. It's great. Fool me. And then the gimmick was seeing the actual workings of it was so impressive. You have to get it.
Not only did the box go inside out, but it's weird. Look, one card out of the whole pack has also got inside out. Which is really weird because if I peel it apart, you can see it's your signed card.